Hi guys, welcome back to WebSensePro. Welcome back to another video. So I'll be showing you guys how you can add a stylish looking slider on your Shopify store without any coding knowledge, without using any app, completely for free. And why you should learn it? Because a slider is a part of the website which shows up on top, and it's the most prominent section of your store, which is basically really important to attract your customer attention. And the more the retention time, the more you have chance to get sales on your products. So let me show you how it's going to look like. So as you can see on my screen, that's a slider, that's a full screen slider, and it's automatically animated. You can adjust the time of the animation, and these are the small thumbnails which are showing up for each slider. All of this text is changeable within the customized settings, the description. You can also display one button if you want, and even if you want to disable both of these buttons, you can change the links via the customized settings. No coding required. All you have to do is just follow this video. So if you are new to this channel, I keep creating video like this which will help you improve UI of your Shopify store and getting more chance to get more sales on your store. I have created a lot of sections before that. So this is a slider, and this is another scrolling image section which I have created. Here's the vertical slider. Here is the most favorite one, which is for your TikTok videos, for your YouTube shorts. Really important to display, because content is the king, and if you are not utilizing your content on all of the platform, then you are missing a lot. So make sure to embed your YouTube, TikTok or Instagram feeds in this kind of carousel, which you will be getting completely for free. All you have to do is just subscribe this channel, right? And here's the vertical tab. Here's the before after image slider, where you can basically display the transformation if you are selling a fitness product, or if you're selling a beauty products. It's really important to have this kind of slider, and it's gonna look awesome if you do that kind of slider, especially if you're doing the beauty products, right? Here's the lookbook. So a lot of sections you'll be getting completely for free. So make sure to subscribe this channel. Okay, now let's get into this tutorial where I'm going to show you how you can add this slider. So first, I'm going to show you the settings which you will be getting in this section. So if I go to this slider on the bottom, which I have added, and let me show you the mobile version of it. So let's take a look at how it looks on the mobile. And that's how it's gonna look on mobile. It's going to adjust the button to full width, and it's going to make it full height, and it's completely responsive and looks good on mobile as well, right? Now let me show you the settings which you will be getting on the back end. So that's my customized editor, and here you can see the image content slider, right? If I click on that, you can adjust the autoplay speed from like 10 seconds to 3 seconds, whatever you want to set, it's up to you. You can also set up transition speed. So there's a fade in transition effect, which you see after each slider change. You can also change the speed of that transition, right? So that's for the image content. Now, these are the three slides which I have added. You can add in total 5 slides in this image content slider. Now on each slide, you will be getting settings to change the image. Obviously you can change the image here. You can add the title. You can change the title color to whatever you want. So now it's showing up as red, but I don't like the red, so I'm going to switch it back to the white. Here we have the description. You can change the description, and you can also change the description color here. Now these are the settings for the buttons below. So that's the first button, and that's the second button. So if you want to just disable the button, you'll just gotta toggle it off. Similarly for the second button, you can change the text of the button as well, and you can change the link as well. Currently this button gonna take me to all product collection, and this shop now button is going to take me to this product. You will just simply click on that area, and it will ask you where you wanna basically link it, so you can do that, right? Okay, so I've shown you all of the settings which are available in this image content slider, but if you still think that there are settings missing in the section, let me know in the comments below. I would love to add more functionality on this section. Like if you want to have functionality to change the fonts, to add in the custom fonts, to have a completely separate setting for the mobile, let me know in the comments below and help me reach 200 likes for this video so I can create an updated version of that. Okay, so just 200 likes, give me 200 likes on this video and I'll create an updated version of this slider with all of the settings which you guys have requested in the comments. I'm gonna update that tutorial with those settings completely for free. Okay, now let's try to add this section to our fresh dawn theme. So I'm going to first install the fresh dawn theme because I have done a lot of customization and a lot of sections which I have added on this theme. I'm gonna install the fresh dawn theme and show you guys how you can basically do that really easily. And it's not just for the dawn theme, it's not just for the free themes. You can use this slider section for any of your theme. If you're using the paid theme Impact or any other paid theme you're using, you can use this completely for free. All you have to do is just add in the section code and you'll be able to do that. Okay, so I have reached the limit. First, I'm going to remove one of the older theme which I have. And let's delete this one. And this one. Perfect. Now, I always test things on dawn theme because in actually all of these free themes are the same code base. They're just different color settings and all of that. But in this video, I think I should try that on the Sense theme, right? So I'm gonna do that on Sense theme. So let's install fresh Sense theme and add in this slider to see how it looks in Sense theme. So I'm gonna click on add button to install the fresh Sense theme. And guys, as I tell on all of my videos, if you are new to your Shopify journey and you want your Shopify store for just $1 a month, short of cash, right? So just link in the description. If you sign up through that link, you will get your store for just $1 a month. So make sure to use that link. Don't delay. Limited time offer because Shopify keep changing their terms and conditions for this type of offer. So avail that as soon as possible. Okay, we have successfully added our Sense theme. Now I'm going to publish that. So hit publish and then hit publish again. Perfect, our Sense theme is published. Let's click on these three small dots and then preview it. And I'm gonna close this old tab here. Okay, so that's our fresh Sense theme. That's how it's gonna look like. And we will be adding on top of this theme, the slider, which I showed you guys, right? Okay, so let's go back to our themes, click on these three small dots and then click on edit code. Once you are in the code editor, scroll down and then click on this section folders here and then click on add a new section. And here you can name your file whatever you want, and I am going to name it content image slider. Again, you can name it whatever you want. So let's click on done and remove all of the current code which is in this section and then paste the code from this blog post. The link will be in the description. Don't worry about the code. So all you have to do is just click on this link in the description, click on this copy code button and paste the code here. Once you paste the code, hit save. And now I'm going to click on these three small dots and then click on customize theme to open the theme customizer. Okay, our theme customizer is open. Click on this sections part here where you can add more sections and then click on add section and then search for content. And here we go. We have image content slider. Add in that. And here you go. Your slide is added. Again, you can change the images. You can add more slides. I'm just gonna add two slides in order to show you guys how it's gonna work. There we go. And guys, one more thing, we have created a Shopify app for you to add in volume discount functionality. The app name is Big Bulk Discount. So it's a really affordable app which we have created for you guys, which you can install on your store and add in volume discount. So volume discount is really a good strategy. You can also call it bulk discount. It's a really good strategy to get more items to the cart and increase average order value. So try that, and it's free for a 7-day trial. So you can test this app for 7 days. And if you think that it's getting you more sales, or it's helping you get more sales, then you can go on to the paid version. Other than that, you can simply uninstall it. It's just for $2 a month, $1.99 a month, which is less than 6 cents a day. So if 6 cents a day is increasing your chance to getting more sales, like 10 to 20%, then you should definitely try it. Link will be in the description, and make sure to try that. Okay, we have added the first slide. Now we're gonna add the second slide image, and let's add in this image. Click on done. I'm not gonna change the title and description for now, as I've already shown you guys how all of this works. And let's click on save. And let's check it on mobile. Yep, that's how it looks on mobile, right? And that's the desktop version. Perfect. And let's move it to the top and hide this image with text default section, which we have. Click on save and then go back to store and hit refresh. Perfect. You can see our stylish looking slider showing up here with the cool navigation and thumbnails and the title as well, right? Looks cool. So that's it for the video, guys. I hope you guys would like it. Again, a completely free section just for the viewers and whoever is watching this video. And that's it. Until next video, have a great day.